Where's my daddy?
I guess your daddy's gone for a second. Why don't you go back to sleep and he'll be back any moment.
But there's a monster under my bed.
There's no such things as monsters. Believe me.
That's what my daddy always says. But there are monsters. What are you doing here?
I have a meeting with your daddy.
What meeting?
A business meeting.
And why are you naked?
There's no such things as monsters, believe me. Now go back to sleep.
Monsters exist, really.
Maybe you're right. Want to play?
What's going on? What is my son doing in here?
He had a nightmare. He was looking for you.
He knows exactly he's not supposed to be in here. I'm sorry. Take a seat and I'll be right with you.
Actually, I'm just gonna...
No, wait. I'll just take him back to his room. Justin.
Wake up. Hey, Justin. So what did we agree on? You don't come in here when Daddy's having a meeting. Now let's go back to your room, all right?
No, please. I don't want to.
I told you a million times.
I know, Dad, but there is a monster.
There's no such things as monsters.
I'm sure there's a monster, though.
Now go to sleep and stay in your room.
There's a monster.
Now stay in your room.
Where are you going? I don't pay you to be my son's friend. I pay you to be mine.
Who the hell do you think you are?
I saved $25. Do you want to be my friend?
I'm already your friend.
Please don't go.
I have to go. I'm sorry.
But the monster.
You already killed a monster tonight. You know how to do it now.
Thank you.